New tonight, UC Davis is apologizing to a fraternity that it accused of holding a potential super spreader event. Last week, the school launched an investigation into the Theta Chi fraternity, saying that the frat allegedly threw a party after one of its members tested positive. Well, investigators didn't find any evidence to back up those claims. Chancellor Gary May apologized for causing, quote, discomfort and embarrassment to the fraternity.